Fire beats wood.
But water beats fire.
Sun dries up water.
And thunderstorm blocks out sun.
I'm out.
Me too.
I wish to go the fish?
You want to fold, Starfire.
Fold? That is good? I am victorious?
Sorry, Star. I guess I'm just invincible.
How can you be invincible if I've still got one card? Come on, Robin. You know you want to play me for it. One last round. Winner take all.
You're on, Cyborg, and you're going down. Tornado! Beat that!
Ooh. Well, okay. Booyah!
Meteor?
The one in a million wild card that beats all others. Oh, it's too beautiful for words.
Oh, yeah, baby! Who's invincible now?
Be proud and cheerful, Robin. You competed well.
Winning isn't everything.
Yeah, it's just the only thing that matters.
I want a rematch!
I don't know how to tell you this, man, but you're out of cards.
Beast Boy, give me your cards.
Huh?
This is part of the game?
Welcome, champions all! I am the Master of Games, and you are hereby invited to compete in the Tournament of Heroes! The Tournament of Heroes, a friendly competition between the world's greatest young champions. Robin, the combat-equipped, kung-fu-trained one-man army. Hotspot, a human flamethrower with a fiery temper to match. Cyborg, the high-tech teen fighting machine. Aqualad, a water-breathing telepath with mastery over surf and sea. Wildebeest, 400 pounds of primal heroic fury. Gizmo, the nasty little boy with a really big brain. Beast Boy, a quick-witted changeling who can turn into any animal. And Speedy, the agile archer with an unstoppable arsenal of energy arrows. 8 brave and worthy champions, but only one shall win.
So, does the winner get some kind of really cool prize? Like, maybe, oh, I don't know, a moped?
I have no moped, shapeshifter. But rest assured, when the tournament is complete, there will be magnificent prizes. And of course, the winner shall prove that he is the greatest young hero on Earth. However, any who do not wish to compete need only say the word, and I shall return you home at once.
Looks like we're in, all of us.
The challenge is accepted. The tournament begins. Prepare for competition.
Aqua Dude, what's up? Ready to watch me claim all those prizes?
No, but after I win, I promise to let you have my autograph.
Hey, what's he doing here? He's no hero. I thought this was a tournament of...
What's the matter, Robo-Wimp? Afraid I'll kick your stinking can?
Just try it. What's that smell? Oh.
Speedy, I've heard you're good. Real good.
Robin, likewise. Great to finally meet you.
So, what are those arrows made of?
Polarized matrices of high-energy electrons.
Right. Same technology packs the punch in my electric discs. How do you overcome the quantum entanglement problem?
Borrowed some time on a prototype accelerator and generated...
Whoa, dude. Never knew Robin had a clone.